How are you as a lola?
As a lola, I think I'm a doting lola. I think that's my privilege. Diba? Kasi
of course.
I love my grandsons. They're so adorable. And alam mo naman, minsan ang mga questions sa mga bata, no? Because ang sitwasyon namin, iba. Parang iba-iba mga family name namin.
Okay.
Iba,
how do you manage
iba
that?
Ang last name ko.
How do you manage
I
that?
I think their parents, like, LA lang naman ang may anak eh.
Correct.
So, you know, I don't know how they would like to explain that to their children. So, I want to make sure that we are in agreement with what we're going to say.
That's right.
They just know that I love them. Pag sabihin na parang, oh, Vico is a Soto, they have Mumar, and I'm a Nublang. So when we travel, di ba, like, yan ang mga iniiyak ko noon, nung araw. Mag-isa lang ako, traveling with my kids, tapos may passport. Mahat ng anak ko, tatlo, iba-iba. Last name, tapos iba ako. So I have to bring talaga. Miskin nung hindi pa uso nagdadala ng birth certificate lagi.
Dinadala mo na?
Oo, I have to prove it. Tapos, miskin minsan sa embassy, when you get a visa, these your children? Why are they? Ako naman, sweet. Actually, you want to hear my story? Pag-uwan na ako, you want to hear my story? Tatawa na. Okay. Diba? Mahaba-haba yun.
That's a good way to put it. Diba?
Mahaba-haba yun. Tonight with